विक्रमादित्य, चंद्रगुप्ता द सेकेंड और विक्रमादित्य वॉज द सन ऑफ समुद्रगुप्ता एंड क्वीन दत्ता देवी. ही असेंडेड द थ्रोन आफ्टर हिज फादर. महाराजा विक्रमादित्य वॉज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पावरफुल एंड स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट रूलर्स ऑफ एंशियंट भारत अबाउट 2066 ईयर्स अगो. चंद्रगुप्त विक्रमादित्य वॉज द किंग ऑफ कलिंगा किंगडम रूल्ड बाय द गुप्ता डायनेस्टी विच हैड इट्स कैपिटल एट उज्जैनी ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ शिप्रा रिवर. किंग विक्रमादित्य वॉज वेरी फेमस फॉर हिज ब्रेवरी, करेज एंड नोबल नेचर. People loved him because he always rendered justice. Even the gods became friends of King Vikramaditya. Once Indra, the king of gods, invited him to judge a dance competition between Apsara, Urvasi and Ramba. Vikramaditya gave Urushi and Ramba each a bunch of flowers to hold while dancing. Vikramaditya judged Urvasi because she danced so well that she lulled the scorpion into deep sleep in the bouquet which did not bite her. Lord Indra was so much impressed by the justice given by King Vikramaditya that he was given a golden throne with 32 talking statues. The majestic beauty of the golden throne was incomparable in the three worlds. The famous personalities of the golden period like Great Dhanvantari, Kshapanaka, Amarasimha, Shanku, Katakarpara, Kalidasa, Vetala Bhatta, Vararuchi and Varahamihira were part of Vikramaditya's court in Ujjain. The king had these courtmen, also known as Navaratna, which literally means nine gems, each with an exclusive personality and the best in their respective fields. For example, Dhanvantri was the famous Ayurvedic Acharya, Kalidasa in poetry, Vararuchi in Vedic scriptures, Varahamihira in astronomy, Vetala Bhatta in politics and diplomacy, etc. One of his major achievements is his victory against the Western Kshatrapas, also known as Shakas, who ruled in the western part of Bharat. Vikram Samvat calendar is followed after the victory. Chinese pilgrim Fa Hian visited during the reign of Vikramaditya, stayed for 6 long years and accounted the ruling of Vikramaditya.